swinging shot. Not a single game dropped. Unbelievable through Lucien, and there's only one test left. With this. Crowd goes wild. Who can produce a rally like this? Insanity. Sun Yingxia running everything around, saves, covers the middle with the forehand inside out, backhand punch shots leaping through the court, and the backhand from behind the table to finish.
Nice catch. Oh, they
nice
keep
retrieval
going.
From Chen Meng, yes. Look at the acceleration. Oh, that's beautiful, simply beautiful. What a long rally right there with Sun Yingxia finishing the winning point.
It was a really nice shot. Like spin rallies, Chen Meng stays close to the table, open up, but in the end, Sun Yingxia could change it.
Oh, how good was that? I mean, that's outrageous. On match point, Anito recognizes it. Sun Yingxia nails it. Match point down. Brilliant.
Oh,
yes.
That's the table tennis this crowd are going to appreciate.
I mean, that's got to be a contender. One of the best we've seen today.
Definitely.
I mean, the backhand trade initially, and then the Sun Yingxia rocket of a forehand here.